Back on Eyewitness News, a doctor dives in to help fellow doctors with a donation of PPE. Dr. Vedat Obuz partnered with the Turkish American Steering Committee. They dropped off thousands of gowns, N95 masks, and face shields at Capital Health Regional Medical Center in Trenton today.